Maybe this track is always under construction because of the constant destruction wrought by the Derby. There's a lot of unfinished business here, so when crossing bridges, mind the gap.